You have to squash your legs. This is how we do it in our African village. One about tango or makuo na womena. These are the people I met in the river here. They are our village guys. I met these handsome guys here in the river. They are yet to pay. So sometimes after squishing our body, we'll dive into the river again so that our body will be well clean. So I have to dive into the river again. Your horse is learning how to swim. Our river. This So it's time to squash for the second time. Oh yeah. Yeah, we look fast. This river is very deep, very deep. But not that deep, shallow. There is a shallow. Not that deep. Not that deep.
Okay. Just chill, na.
What time? Oh, they deep. We won't go. Oh, they deep. We won't
go. We are
okay.
I don't bother.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.